He almost dropped it.
That was a good hit, though.